Two-time World Tag Team Champions, Patriot. And tonight, right here on WCW Saturday Night, Harlem Heat, it's time to bring the gold home where it belongs, Stars and Stripes Land.
We've been to the mountaintop, and I like the view, Marcus. So why don't we go back and plan on staying for a while?
Number three.
These Stars and Stripes, what you got here is a couple of New Jack brothers getting ready to drop some New Jack heat on guess who but you. Guess what? It ain't nothing but a thing like a chicken wing on a string.
Like a steaming pot of neck bone punks.
Stars and Stripes, get ready for the kicking of your butt tonight because you won't survive the heat.
Won't be long now, Stars and Stripes. You want a shot at Harlem Heat's titles? You better be ready to go through hell to get them.
It won't be long now, Stars and Stripes is coming to take on the mother load.
World Tag Team titles are going to come around our way to the end. Yes.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
It's here. Series 2 of Magic Works. Hidden Sun. Eye of the Pharaoh. Missing Masterpiece.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following feature confrontation, a return match for the World Tag Team Championship. It is set for one fall. Introducing first the challengers from Marietta, Georgia, 234 pounds, Marcus Alexander Bagwell. From Washington, D.C., 256 pounds, the Patriot, the team of Stars and Stripes.
A few weeks ago, they lost the World Tag Team belts to Harlem Heat right here on Saturday night. This is the return bout as we go back to Gary Capetta.
And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents in this title defense, accompanied by Sister Sherri from Harlem, New York.
Oh,
they
yeah.
are the World Tag Team Champions, Stevie Ray, Booker T.
Professional sport. Sister Sherri and Harlem Heat gonna take these two folks out.
You know, I was sitting on a plane the other day and some girl sitting next to me, her name was Renee, and she asked me, she said, Bobby Heenan, where can I get Sherri's makeup? I said, you can.
We'll be back with a match. Stay with us.
TBS invites you over to our house tonight at midnight. See Victoria Williams with Soul Asylum's Dave Perner. Live from the House of Blues, presented by Pontiac Sunfire. Tonight at midnight Eastern with Victoria Williams and They Might Be Giants. Only on TBS.
The 1980s was an incredible decade, and the best thing about it was the music. Superstars like Hall & Oates and James Taylor recorded unforgettable love songs that have become classics. Now you can get the 80s biggest hits all on one collection. Forever 80s. Over 2.5 hours of music featuring Belinda Carlisle.
Forever 80s is not sold in stores.
Forever 80s has all the great songs that are both romantic and timeless. The 80s never sounded better.
To order, call the number on your screen or send check or money order. Two CDs, $26.99. Two long play cassettes, $19.99. Rush delivery available. Do it now.
He wrestled the Giants. He's wrestled the Legends. But Hulk Hogan has yet to wrestle the one man who could end it all.
We're going to have a war.
Vader. World Championship Wrestling presents Super Brawl 5. Sunday, February 19th, live and only on pay-per-view.
History teaches primordial perspiration shouldn't mess with one's style. Consider this powerful discovery. Right Guard, pure power, clear gel.
An astoundingly clear gel.
Thus, it goes on clear without any flaky white stuff. Protect the one powerfully. For when it comes to protection, one shouldn't mess around. Right Guard, clear gel. Anything less would be uncivilized.
the 20 minutes that can change your life. Inside your body is a better body. Millions have discovered how good it feels to be toned and alert instead of overweight and sluggish. Discover just how easy it is to obtain your Nordic Track body with Nordic Track, the world's best aerobic exerciser. In as little as 20 minutes a day, you can accomplish your weight loss and fitness goals with Nordic Track.
I was able to take off 57 pounds.
I've lost 10 pounds since I started with my Nordic Track.
Only Nordic Track has a patented flywheel and one-way clutch mechanism to create a smooth, natural exercise motion that burns calories fast, up to 1,100 an hour. And Nordic Track gives results in just 12 weeks. In a recent study, Nordic Track users lost an average of 18 pounds. Plus, they also lowered their blood pressure an average of 12%. You can do it in as little as 20 minutes a day with Nordic Track.
I changed my life in just 20 minutes a day, three times a week with Nordic Track.
Call today for your free video and brochure.
Truly, what a way to begin 1995, our first pay-per-view brand, and Vader and Hogan in the main event. I mean, that's incredible.
And the Nasties against Harlem Heat.
Uh-oh. Bagwell not backing down. He slapped him right in the face. And now it's toe-to-toe in the ring. Marcus Bagwell shooting Booker T in. And Booker T reversal of a hip kick.
That's a disqualification right there.
That is. It's over. The match is over.
Looks to me like the ref didn't see it that way. He thought he jumped over.
No, I think what maybe the interpretation of the rule here, Brandon.
It wasn't deliberate.
It was not deliberate.
It was deliberate.
It was not.
It was two.
It was a series of hip tosses. He did not take him and actually throw him over.
Well, he did two. What do you think you're talking to, Stevie Wonder? I seen it.
Double hip toss that time, and now Stevie Ray in. Double back body drop.
I hope this match doesn't take a lot out of them so they're ready for the Nasty Boys, as if they make it through this match.
On the trapezius. And pounding away the masked patriot. A lot of bad blood here, so to speak, between these two clubs.
But knowing Harlem Heat, they'll stand right with you, toe to toe. Let's see what you got, masked man. As Booker T and Stevie Ray say, I'm not hiding my handsome face. Obviously, you have to.
A big, powerful man. A two count. Here's the tag, and here comes Marcus Bagwell from the top.
I like what Stars and Stripes are doing. They're keeping Harlem Heat in their corner.
Right. Remember, weeks ago, here's a cover. One, two, as he hooked the far leg. Weeks ago, it was a slap by Sherri. Right before the clash in Las Vegas that had actually made Stars and Stripes agree to a tag match here on TV against Harlem Heat.
She slapped Marcus Bagwell.
Yes, she sure did.
Did you see what happened after she slapped him?
No, what?
About 6 pounds of grits flew right out of his mouth.
Oh, for... You saw that?
Yes, I did, from my vantage point.
On the back of the neck and head first to a neutral corner.
You know why he eats grits, don't you? Got false teeth.
Marcus Bagwell doesn't have
I'm pretty
teeth.
Sure he does.
Gouging the eyes now, Stevie Ray, this brother combination. Stevie Ray and Booker T. Along with the lady they call their sister, Sister Sherri.
The and they know how to fight.
Well, they do. And against the Nasty Boys, they're going to have to know how to fight. The Nasty Boys and Harlem Heat to go at it for the World Tag Title. But fans, don't forget, an upset here by the challengers will put Stars and Stripes in that title picture in Baltimore next Sunday. Power slam, lateral press, hooks a leg, gets it two.
See, now the Nasties are prepared to wrestle Harlem Heat. Should Stars and Stripes win, that throws them off. Now, they're not prepared to wrestle Stars and Stripes. Why not they're prepared to wrestle anything? They just come to fight.
That's true.
And, of course, the Nasties and Harlem Heat have had their battles, but never before for the World Tag Team title. You'll see it in Baltimore, only on pay-per-view. Join us by calling your local cable company. And, of course, there's been a lot of talk about Vader and Hogan. A lot of talk in the locker room area. A lot of talk every time we go to TV, like here in the arena. They always say, well, Vader's here this week. You think Hogan's going to show up?
Everybody's talking. People are talking more about this match and that big trial going on in L.A.
tried a cross body, but too much power there, Brain.
Too big, too strong.
Oh, oh. Top kick. One, two. The referee executed a two count on that. That's great teamwork, and here we go again. Smart tag team match, like you said, from the challenger, Stars and Stripes.
Stars and Stripes are doing one thing that shows you they're winners. They keep going for the pin. They're not there just to pound on Harlem Heat, because that'll just make them mad. They're out there to win this match. They keep trying to cover the man. They've got a plan. Great tag team action.
Knee to the midsection. Stevie Ray are making Booker T. Demand, and the Patriot got a foot up. Patriots.
Well, look at the great shape he's in. He's starting to get up by himself. That's conditioning. That's why they're World Tag Team Champions. And it didn't hurt to have the sister in the corner.
Absolutely. Well, you know, WCW being the place where the top stars in our sport are, like Hulk Hogan, like Sting, the Macho Man Randy Savage, Stars and Stripes, Harlem Heat, here's a two count again, Vader. Our athletes are the are in top condition.
It stings. Savage. Sherri.
Sherri.
Say she's in great shape.
Oh, well, yeah. Side headlock.
I mean, she's not a Roseanne Barr.
No, she's not.
More like a Cindy Crawford.
Well, I don't know if I agree with that.
No, you're right. Cindy's not as good looking.
Oh, Buffalo Black, a one count that time. Your taste in women, sometimes I just don't know.
Well, I know you're jealous. I can't help it the way I am. Have an eye for a pretty lady.
There she is, Brink. Sister Sherri, and here's the tag. Into an arm bar. The former World Tag Team Champs. And Baltimore is going to be red hot. You ever been down to Little Italy in Baltimore?
Oh, yeah.
Down the Inner Harbor area?
Oh, yeah. Some great Italian restaurants down there.
Some of the greatest food in the world. Actually, Baltimore is one of the greatest cities in the United States.
Too bad Hogan won't be enjoying any of that great Italian food there. They don't serve it in the hospital.
Well, of course, that's your opinion, but it is a collision. Everyone is waiting to see Hogan and Vader exclusively on pay-per-view 1 week from tomorrow night in Baltimore at Super Brawl 5. And fans, a lot of excitement. And now, added to the mix in World Championship Wrestling, Nature Boy Ric Flair will be in the arena next week. Can you imagine? Nature Boy Ric Flair wants to talk to Nick Bockwinkel. He'll be here in the arena. Hulk Hogan will be here. The Macho Man Randy Savage. Sting will all be here. We understand Big Bubba will be wrestling. Oh, there's a dropkick from behind. What a program and what a weekend next weekend.
Boy, there's so much happening. You need a scorecard to keep track here. Oh!
If you got a scorecard right now, that was Harlem Heat 1, Stars and Stripes nothing. Because they leveled him.
Talk about a hat trick.
Now remember, Bagwell earlier got things rolling when he slapped Booker T in the face. And that just, as the old cliche goes, added fuel to the fire.
Well, you don't slap Booker T in the face.
A pickup and outside in suplex.
Unless you have a heck of an insurance policy.
And now Stevie Ray, the World Tag Team Champs. And it may be hard to believe, maybe not, but they are getting better and better, even though they're the champs.
I was just going to say that. They're more improved every time out.
That's right. Here's a clothesline. One, two. Almost got a three that time. Patriot was going to make a save. Didn't need to. Bagwell kicked out.
You know, and they're not new to fighting. They've been fighting all their lives. But they're relatively new in this sport. I look for nothing but greatness out of these two. They're going to hold that title a long, long time. They may retire as champions.
Fans, don't forget, still to come in this telecast after this match is over and after the break, comments from Hulk Hogan and comments as well talking about Hogan and Vader and the big main event. A very special video.
Whoa!
Spin wheel kick that time, apparently from Stevie Ray, our Megan Booker T.
You know, the people over the years that I've manage, and I've gone against Hulk Hogan. But with him and I, it's personal, too. And I've always said this is the end of Hulkamania, but it didn't seem like anybody that managed could get the job done, right? Vader is the man, I think, that can get the job done. I mean, you believe in law of averages?
Yes, I do.
Hogan's had a heck of a run in this sport.
The greatest ever.
I mean, don't you think it could happen?
Yes.
It could happen.
Two
and
kids.
Who could take him out?
Well, then I see that. Now, there's a point to debate. It could happen, but my question is, does Vader want to win the title? Does he want to go be remembered as the man who defeated Hulk Hogan for the world title, or the man who destroyed Hulkamania?
Well, let's say he destroys Hulk Hogan, and Hogan is still champion. Hogan can't defend the title. It would go to the number one contender, I would think, which would be Vader, the United States champion. He's in an all-win situation. He can't lose. Hogan is the man in trouble. Hogan can lose his title. He can lose his career. All Vader can lose is a match. He'll still be United States champion. He'll still have headlines all over the world how he broke Hogan in half. I'm telling you. And believe me, fans, believe me, Hogan is in deep, deep, deep trouble. It couldn't happen to a nicer guy.
Elbow to the sternum. Booker T tried the hip toss. Bagwell reverses. Booker T spins back up and levels him with a forearm shot. Now to Stevie Ray.
That's conditioning. That's conditioning. Well, I remember Gordon Soul used to break dance like that.
Got a two count. And now Stevie Ray with a nerve hold on Marcus Alexander Bagwell. Return match, world tag team title, the winner to get the Nasty Boys at Super Brawl next Sunday. Right now, of course, it's scheduled to be Harlem Heat, because they are, right now, the World Tag Team Champs.
That sounds like a heck of a prize. The winner gets the Nasty Boys. A chance of getting your teeth knocked out.
Well, that's the way, when you're the champs, you got to realize things like that happen on a weekly basis.
And it's not going to get any easier.
Not at all. Sherri ready to crown someone with that belt of hers.
She will do it.
Yes, she will.
She will do it. Sherri has some earrings made out of that belt.
One, two.
That was close.
Almost got it. And Bagwell came out of it.
Barely.
This fight is for the WCW World Tag Team title. Fans in Baltimore, like Brain told you, we will have tremendous action. As a matter of fact, seven matches are scheduled for Baltimore and the arena. In addition, right before we take the air on Super Brawl, the main event will air live at 6:05 next Sunday. That's 6:05 Eastern Time next Sunday, the main event live from Baltimore.
And anything can happen.
That's right, and probably will. And of course, our main event is tomorrow night at 6:05. Alex Wright and Dustin Rhodes in a tag team match in our main event, 6:05 Eastern Time.
That's because Dustin's hiding behind everybody he can get as a partner, so the blacktop bully won't get his hands on him.
And now, Booker T trying to come off of the leg. That time, a Bagwell move. Booker T hit hard, the base of his spine.
Come on, Booker T, make the tag. Tag your brother.
Bagwell tags. And Booker T is still in there. Here comes Stevie Ray, they both go down. The Patriot leveling both members of the World Tag Team Champs right now. A pick up to Booker T and a slam. Stevie Ray goes down. The Patriot.
Where's this guided missile going now?
Up on top. And that's what it was. A shoulder block from the top. And Stevie Ray still in there to make the save. And now all four of them are going at it. Remember, the Patriot and Booker T, I believe, are the legal man here.
I don't know anymore.
A roll up. The Patriot. There's Sherri. And she gouges the eyes of the Patriot.
Well, he must have made advances to her she didn't like. He must have said something to her.
And a double clothesline on the back of the head. Actually, a double axe handle.
Take the mask off.
And on, number one, two, three. And thanks to Sherri, they retain the World Tag Team belts.
Well, you do what you have to do when you're champion.
Bagwell wants to fight some more. And right now, the World Tag Team champs, who will now whip the Nasty Boys, are having their way with a falling Marcus. Oh, no, Sherry's up top.
Here we go.
Sherri.
can't do it again.
The match is over. They can't disqualify her. Enjoy yourself.
Splash is off the top on Bagwell. What? Neck crook. And into the Nasty Boys count.
But the wagon's in a circle.
The Nasty Boys. The team that will battle for the tag team title against Harlem Heat in Baltimore next Sunday going at it. And the champions and Sherri have gone. Well, there'll be another day, and that day will be next Sunday in Baltimore, and these two teams will get it on.
Why don't they mind their own business?
Harlem Heat retains the World Tag Team Belt. Fans, when we come back, a special video look at the confrontation.
Harlem Heat, we're coming for you, baby!
With Vader and Hogan.
For you!
Oh, shut up!
And comments from the world champion Hulk Hogan, along with Jimmy Hart. And more still to come on Saturday night. Fans, wow. Stay with us here on TBS. What excitement!